Huh? Huh? Ah!
We are super evil! Voltar! Dr. Frog! Red Menace! Do a Canada! We are super evil!
People, allow me to introduce you to our newest weapon in the fight against evil, the XGL Prototype Battle Armour. What is it, soldier? Are we under attack?
Not exactly, sir. It's your daughter.
Daddy!
Elizabeth, sweetie. Something wrong with the Cyclone Mega Gauntlet I got you, my little frag grenade?
Yeah. Tiffany Miller has the exact same one. Do you have any idea how embarrassing that is?
Well,
I bet Tiffany Miller doesn't have that.
Daddy, I want.
Wouldn't you much rather have something else instead? Jenkins, get Liz a dog in a sweater. On the double.
I want that! This is hot! Tiffany Miller is gonna be so jealous!
Now that's not a fashion statement, Elizabeth. It's for fighting evil villains.
I can do that.
Or you could go to the mall.
No. Wait! You're just trying to trick me! You don't think I can fight evil?
No, that's not what I...
Because I can fight evil. As a matter of fact, I'm giving myself an evil fighting name. Lightning Liz. And I'm going to kick the butt of the first evil villain I see.
I fear for any villain planning a diabolical scheme right now.
Loyal minions, prepare yourselves for my most... diabolical scheme yet! The Super Evil Barbecue of Doom!
Cool!
Wait, that's all? Oh, it gets better, Dr. Frog. Much better! We're gonna have a neighborhood barbecue right here in front of the lair and not invite any of the neighbors! You hear that, Steve? You're not invited!
I don't care.
Oh, you will care as soon as we get back from the Mall-O-Mart with burgers, buns, a salad of some sort, and...
And an inflatable bouncy castle!
Yeah! Bouncy castle! Ha! Nothing will stop our evil plan!
Ooh, villains!
I bet that exosuit with the jetpack could stop us.
Not so fast, evil doers!
Did you see that? We're being attacked by an actual crime fighter. Yes! When you're as diabolical as we are, people take notice.
Time to put a stop to your evil plans.
Yes.
Wait, is she talking about our barbecue party?
Evil barbecue party.
You really are a real superhero. Do you have a cool superhero name?
Duh, of course I have a cool superhero name. It's Lightning Liz.
Ooh.
She scares me.
Not to worry, Frog. We'll let our fearsome henchbots take care of her. We got a bouncy castle to buy. Henchbots, attack!
That was an XGL battle armor, Voltar. We're toast. We have to tell her we're just having a regular barbecue.
Hey, look! He's still smiling.
She's chasing us. She's chasing us. This is so cool.
We're gonna get blasted!
Watch and learn, Frog.
We actually made it!
Fire! Get in that parking spot! The cowboys
are quickly, to the store!
Remember where we parked!
So, you think you can rob the mall of us? Not on my watch!
Mustard! Ketchup! Relish! Let's go, Frog!
We're going too fast!
Buns! Grab the buns!
Oh, wait. Ugh. That's better.
Gotcha! Feel the lightning!
Wow, she's a lousy shot.
She's good enough.
To the meat case!
Roger that, Voltar!
Bad Doomageddon! Bad!
Hey, look! Hot dogs!
And we're the ones about to get roasted!
Get back here, you evil bad guys!
Did you hear that? She called us evil! So,
Take that!
I know I have my coupons in here somewhere. There's pictures of my grandkids.
Oh. Express lane!
We have more than 12 items!
Curse it! Ooh.
Ooh, cute shoes. Do these come in blue?
1023, 1024, 1025, 1028, 1029.
I'm still not sure. What's your return policy? Hey! Get back here! Put those on hold.
Yes!
Yay!
We have done it!
Have a barbecue.
Wow!
Fire up the grill, Red Menace. We have evil to attend to! Ah! Hear that, Steve?
Don't care.
Gotcha!
Have you? As you can see, you are too late. Our evil neighborhood barbecue is complete!
Wait a minute. All you're doing is a barbecue?
Of doom?
That is so completely lame.
It's not. It's evil.
You mean I could have been out stomping real bad guys? Ugh! I'm gonna destroy you just for wasting my time.
Huh?
Let me in there, you little twerp.
Never.
She's going for the bouncy castle.
With that armor on, she's just too powerful!
Wait, maybe we could... You got something? What is it?
It would never work!
Frog, plan, now!
Okay, but I'm warning you, it's a long shot!
Last chance, super losers!
For your eyes only, the newest, most exclusive trends in hero attire.
Oh, a fashion show! This had better be good, or I'm gonna destroy you twice for wasting even more of my time.
Yeah!
What is that supposed to be?
It's... European.
Oh, really?
The YGL Battle Armour. The XGL is so last season.
Last season?
Last
just won! Now I can fight crime and look stylish. Tiffany Miller is gonna be so jealous. Excuse me, where's the jetpack? Just kidding! It's European, remember? Nobody jetpacks in Europea. Later!
Yes! We just defeated an actual superhero! We rule. Red, fire up the grill.
She grilled our grill. What do we do now?
I'll miss you, Grilly.
I'm going inside. Hey, that's my shoe!
Yes! Evil prevails! And Steve's still not invited.
I don't care.
Okay, Red Menace, what's next on the to-do list of doom?
Pick up helmet polish for Voltar, obtain Voltar new non-minty flavor of toothpaste, open a new bank account.
What? That's not on a list.
No, look! The First National Bank of Villainy. Open a new account and get a free toaster.
Did you say free?
Not just any free toaster. A Rutherford 239 atomic toaster. It can go from zero to dark brown in 0.05 seconds. but then again, think of all the things that could go wrong.
I've got it set on light and flaky.
No, Voltar! Don't press that! Oh, this is a bad idea, Voltar. Besides, I'd never trust a bank. That's why I keep my loot on me at all times.
Wow!
Oh, hello. One criminal mastermind super saver account, please.
And what ill-gotten gains will you be depositing in your account today? Stolen treasures, collectible death rays, vintage killbots, one-of-a-kind clones, world's largest diamond, crystal, ruby, and or brain in a jar?
Frog? Red?
I've got my lucky penny.
Oh, sorry. There's a $5 minimum to open an account.
Wait a minute! I just thought of the most brilliant plan ever!
We get jobs as security guards? When does the brilliant part start?
When we guard our way into the vault, borrow the minimum deposit required, and then use that borrowed $5 to open an account at the bank!
Best keep on your toes, boys. Rumor is our bank's about to get hit by an alluring super thief named the Cougar.
This so-called super thief will never get our $5!
That's the spirit.
Red, keep an eye out for this cougar.
You betcha!
If we're going to get into the vault, we'll need that security manual.
Excuse me, miss. Want me to hold your camera so you can be in the shot, too? Say, evil.
Evil.
Huh?
Oh, you're such a good photographer. How about you take my picture in front of these security switches?
Sure!
Frog, give me a boost!
Yeah, but I could just...
Boost! Boost!
Oh.
He did it!
Silly me! I completely forgot to give you the security manual. After all, you are security guards!
Uh-huh! Work it! Oh, yeah. You got it. That looks great. Chin up! Beautiful!
Thanks, handsome.
No problem, ma'am.
Oh, my. You must be strong to be able to lift such a big, heavy security manual.
Oh, can't tell you how glad I am you three volunteered for the overnight shift, too.
Oh, this bank's security is of the utmost importance to us.
Right? We can never be too safe from the Cougar.
Men, to the vault! Laser tripwires? Ha! I can do this blindfolded! In fact, it'll help me concentrate. Just watch and learn from the master! You guys are next!
My security guard flashlight! Oh, are you okay, Dr. Frog?
It's just peachy.
And now, gentlemen, here's the key part of my brilliant plan. Minimum deposit requirement is ours! Red Menace, what are you doing?
Just doing my job, sir.
What?
We can't take this $5, Voltar.
It's stealing.
No! No, it's not! It's borrowing, yeah. Besides, this is all villain loot. It's already stolen.
But we promised the nice bank lady we'd protect her vault!
And we promised ourselves a free atomic toaster!
Well, I do like toast. And if it's just borrowing...
Yes!
Where did all the villain loot go?
Looks like the calling card of some alluring super thief.
You mean the Cougar?
After her! Give us back our minimum required deposit!
Deposit this.
No escape now, Cougar!
Okay, that's really beginning to bug me now.
And now, to retrieve our $5! Yeah!
Woohoo!
Come on, boys!
Give Mama some sugar! You'll never catch the cougar! Coppers!
And this time, you're caged, cougar!
I just can't believe it!
It was all his idea!
Come on! It's gotta be in here somewhere!
You actually caught the cougar? Huh? You realize there's $100,000 reward for her capture?
Yes! Did you say something? Oh, who cares? We got what we came for! One criminal mastermind super saver account, please. Victory!